Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you'll need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage.
So, as I was saying, boy, research our family's driven.
target is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Ready, set, execute.
Get him! Shoot him! Now! Take him down! Come on, shoot him!
What's the point of practice if the Burgess is out of commission, boss?
Well, how about because I told you so? That good enough for you?
Oh, yeah, sure. It's just that we're only around 60% capacity here.
Burgess got his ass creamed because he screwed up, all right? I don't need your tools to stand the same things we're practicing until you can do this in your
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Swinging by the main house to check up on your work. Hide the free-to-play games and prep a report.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
We'd have to dump the letters by the roadside.
Hey, wait a minute.
Thank you.
What the hell is that?
God.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Rose, every chance you get. I'm almost obsessed.
Same. Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Shit.
disconcerting. Oh, why the hell doesn't anyone else care about this?
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Did I tell you? I found another one yesterday.
Another one? Oh, do tell.
Okay, so you know how Rose keeps his desk tidy like a Japanese garden, right? Anyway, someone knocked a pen off-center, and he just...
Holy shit!
Maybe it was just a poltergeist. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
It was nothing.
Okay, so you know how
breakdown, over. Fuse boxes are my speciality.
Oh! plan, but not quite on our look.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. Plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingford, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Some kind of network. Power plants. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg, Ether, and that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Oh, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. I thought they were a man.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Soders. But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA, and Erich Soders is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Clan?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.